All right, song's coming up. This song is called The Boys, They Are a Flagrant. Come gather around, people, and plug in your phones. And admit that the subscribers of our show have grown, and accept that we're drenched in rich provolone. If your butt to you is worth saving, then you better keep listening or you'll never get boned. For the boys, they are a flagrant. Come haters and biters who prefer Bill Simmons, and open up wide, the chance won't come again. Carl will give you this work and he'll make your head spin. So I'm telling you what our names is. We're Carl Hans, he and Hayes, and to a lesser extent, it's Andy, the boys are flagrant.
You said one very important thing in there that I want to address. About not getting laid if you don't listen to the flagrant one. It's a well-known fact.
Am I vegan?
You're good. Okay. It's a well-known fact. Well-known. That if you're not listening to this show, dicks is dry.
Yeah, unfortunately,
smoking.
Okay, unfortunately, you will be so dried up,
that
shriveled. You won't really be able to even move around freely.
No, you'll turn to dust.
Well, your lotion budget. If you don't spend the money on the show, you're going to spend it on lotion.
Yeah,